use a waitress this winter.
Another body in here won't cure my hip, Joe.
Anna, you need the help. The Spiderwick's not gonna walk in by itself. And besides, you'd be doing me a favor.
I don't owe you a favor.
Come on, Anna. If you wind up in the hospital, then who's gonna make me my breakfast?
I took in a stray dog once. Had to replace all my carpets.
Yeah, and I bet you Miss Talbot here is housebroken. Miss Talbot? Miss Talbot, this is Hannah Ferguson. Okay, well, it looks like you're all set then. Thanks, Hannah. Now I owe you a favor.
Always nice to have the law on your side.
Miss Talbot?
Bathroom's at the end of the hall. There's plenty of hot water, but not if you dawdle while you're washing. There's extra blankets in the cedar chest. I give you breakfast at 6. Work starts at 6:30 sharp. Anything else you need to know, we'll keep till then. A dark and narrow hall, and through the door I